Williams. I'm the volunteer art teacher for over 5.5 years, and I teach homeless and mental health problem people, and I give them art therapy to take their mind off problems and help them to get their expressions, express their feelings, develop their potential, and give them confidence. And if they want to go to art courses, I can support them. Like, I managed to support Daniel, who come as a young boy, and he's really appreciate my help. And Bridget as well. Bridget said that I'm the best art teacher she can ever have. So she's really become a professional.
Allison Williams has been a great inspiration into my art world, leading me to win the Royal Photographic Society 3 times. And I've improved my art techniques immensely through her supervision and dedicated way of teaching.
I'm one of the Create student graduates, and I'm bigging up Allison. Allison was in our class, and Allison also showed us a few things about art. And obviously down in Deptford Reach, in our local London borough of Lewisham, I'm going to say Allison's doing a great job, and Allison should continue to be supported. And someone like myself, who doesn't know much about art, learn so much.
And I won the Volunteer of the Year, also won the whole borough of Lewisham. And Stella and the other staff and plus the volunteer nominate me. It's like scoring points, the way commitment and the way communicate with people and the way I help the students. So that's what I'm doing, and then I'm still going to college to develop myself and to broaden my art talent and my skill into different skills, like ceramics, award level one. That's next on Monday the 19th, and then next Wednesday, award level one pattern cutting at Merriwood Centre. And that's next week, Wednesday evening. So thank you very much.
Celebrate and say.